Hello and good morning. Today we are at Beachy Head, Eastbourne in Sussex, on the south coast of England, for the Beachy Head Trail Marathon. This is supposed to be one of the hardest trail marathons in the UK, so it's going to be a bit of a challenge. Looking forward to that. It's quite fresh this morning. I'm hoping it's going to warm up a little bit. It's all sort of kicking off over there, and hopefully the weather's going to come good. I mean, when you look over there, it looks like it's going to be hopefully a lovely day. We shall see. I've seen the start line just over there, and literally you've got the start line and then there's just a dirty great big hill straight away, which
good morning everybody,
a little bit foreboding, and it sounds like it's kicking off, so let's go and do this.
Thank you.
Doing the Seven Sisters. This is Jane. Say hello, Jane. Jane's been awesome and showing me all the local scenery. This is super hilly, super fun, and now we've got a really hard bit. Although Jane says it's not that hard, but I think Jane's been acclimatised by this. So I think her idea of it not being hard and my idea of it not being hard are going to be quite different. We'll see. Thank you. those hills were really tough. The Seven Sisters, you were up and down those things. They are, yeah, they were hard. They were very, very hard. So, done the race. I've got to say, I had to walk towards the end. Just, I don't know if it was not enough training or just being a wuss, but yeah, the old legs are just shot to pieces. I think I blame the Seven Sisters. It's not my undertraining. No, it was just really hard. But the views were just amazing. And lovely people, the marshals were brilliant. Thank you to them. I just had a really nice, pleasant day doing the race. I was sort of quite chilled out about it. So yeah, just all in all, it's just a really nice one. But it's tough. So if you want a tough challenge, they tell you it's a tough challenge, and it is a tough challenge. But it's a rewarding challenge. And to finish it off, they even give you a nice bit of food. There's like a little canteen for the runners. So you get a jacket potato with some beans and a sausage and a little dessert. It's lovely. So all in all, got the medal, had a great time. And with that, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.